Welcome. In this video, we'll see how to upload the questions, or rather import the questions from a Hot Potatoes file onto the Moodle server. For that, log into your Moodle site with your username and password. Once you log in with your username and password, the first thing that you have to do is go to your course. For example, I will go to my course. After that, go to your class, then go to your course. Now here I want to upload a quiz. So for that, again I have to go to question bank. In this, again I have to click on import, and the file that we have created is in the Hot Potatoes XML format. So select this format and browse the file, which is stored on desktop. Here we have stored it on desktop, test.jqz. Open that file and click on upload. After that, click on import. So the number of questions that were present in that file are now successfully imported. So we had uploaded, stored only one question. So that one question is now imported to Moodle server. After that, click on continue. And now that question we had uploaded is now available here. These are the previous questions that I have already uploaded using the Hot Potatoes file. So this is the question that we have uploaded. So we can click on preview and you will get that question, right? After that, we can go to the subject course, and now we can create a quiz. For example, if I want to create a quiz, then first of all I have to click on turn on editing. So once we do that, a new option will appear over here. So if I want to take it under the first chapter, I can click under the activity, add an activity or a resource. In that, go to quiz and click on add. Then you can give name for the quiz, for example cat 3. Then under timings tab, you can enable this timing when you are going to conduct the test. Again, you can give here the time limit. So the default time limit I will keep as 60 minutes. Again, open attempts are submitted automatically. You have to select this option. Then grade should be unlimited attempts. Instead of unlimited attempts, it should be only one. After that, go to layout. Then select question order as shuffled randomly, and every question on new page. Questions behavior, shuffle within questions, yes. And under this review options, uncheck all these options. So when they complete their quiz, after that, after some time, the result will be visible to them. For that, this is the settings. After that, click on save and return to course. Now that quiz that we have created is now appearing over here. So just click on that, and again it will ask to edit the quiz. So since we have not added any question, we have to add some questions here. So click on edit quiz, and we can click on add from question bank. So the questions that we have already added to the question bank are visible over here. So select the question that you want to add and just click on add to quiz. This is one way. Another way is, again, you can click and add a random question. And if you have number of questions in the question bank, you can add as many number of questions randomly in your question bank as you want. For example, if I want to add 10 questions, so I have to select 10 and add random question. So 10 random questions will be added from question bank to this quiz. After that, you can give here grade. So 11 questions are there actually here. So it has 11 marks if you consider one mark for one question. So finally, that 11 marks will be converted into 10 if you have written maximum grade as 10. So once you have finished adding the questions, again go to the course, and now if you click on CAT, it will show attempt quiz now. So once you click on attempt quiz now, you can start attempting the quiz. So here are the questions. Again, you can click on next, 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 and so on. So in this way, you can use HotPotato software for importing questions to the question bank on Moodle server. Thank you.